The logo evolution of the Dutch East India Company. The United East India Company was a charter company founded on March 20, 1602, by the States General of the Netherlands, combining existing companies into the world's first joint stock company, giving it a 21-year monopoly to conduct commercial activities in Asia. 1602 to 1799, there are the letters O and C in black text, and uncovering them, there is a black letter V.